I'm gonna be honest. I like Lil Baby. I don't know if I like Lil Baby for 23 songs straight, but I like Lil Baby.
1 hour later.
What's going on, folks? It's your boy Kurt Brownie, aka my mother's favorite Twitch streamer, and today we got Lil Baby, It's Only Me, a brand new album brought to us by one of the biggest rap artists in the game. Now, I don't know about you guys, but I personally don't like sitting here for 23 goddamn songs listening to any artist for that matter. I mean, the only ones I'll make an exception for are like my absolute favorite, like Kid Cudi, maybe Drake, damn near no one. Okay, no one can make me sit down for 23 songs. So we're going to go through and see which songs have the most attractive features first. We're gonna do like 4 to 5 tracks off of here, see what it's like. And you guys can let me know in the comments if you want me to react to the whole album, what songs you guys think that I should have reacted to that I didn't, all that good stuff. But let's go ahead and get started with the first one. This caught my eye immediately. We got Pop Out featuring Nardo Wick. Let's get started, guys. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Okay. It's not terrible. It's not bad. But it's mid. This is very mid. I'm gonna be honest, guys. I'm not like the harshest critic, okay? It's not like I'm the hardest to impress guy in the game, but this is mid, right? Like, I've heard Lil Baby come in with more, you know, impact, more emotion, more just all around versatility than this. This is just him sounding like, like he's just reading off his phone. Like, this doesn't sound crazy to me. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? All my niggas jacking the boxes, playing, we popping up. Ooh, see, that's what I'm talking about. When I send her home, I heard he heard I hit his beat, so he don't like to hear my song. He what? Said, what you made me sit, how I pop, 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 keep that for him. What he said? Could I pop, 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 pop? Super fast, I hit a gas, you hear a scratch. See, this beat's better for Baby, too. This just, he sounds better on this part. If I ever run into your bitch, your love life gonna be ruined. Take a break, but I ain't gonna never stop this shit to be continued from a... I mean, honestly, he's not lying. If he runs into your bitch in real life, what are you gonna do? That's not your girl anymore, dog. So my impressions on Pop Out featuring Nardo Wick. That song was mid. That was a very mid track. There was just nothing to it that made me go, damn, that was a standout line. That was an amazing verse. That was a great, you know, the beat was like good. I mean, it definitely, that beat switch was cool and it definitely got better, but was it one of his, you know, best tracks that I've heard? Nah. And by standards of like Lil Baby, that was a very mid track, to be honest with you. I don't think that's going to make it on any playlist, to be honest with you. Like, with my playlist. Maybe your playlist, not my playlist though. Our next one, Never Hatin' featuring Young Thug. Thugger himself. I don't know if he's still dealing with that whole court case situation, but if he is, then, you know, free thug, man, free thug. And here we go. Let's get started. Never Hatin' featuring Young Thug. Fresh like the first day of school on the weekend. Iced on my teeth. Scraped from the lot, called him hungry. Geeked up. 1,000 horsepower. My car got to keep on up. Brody say he working, but the bridge then went down. So they had a little business. Oh, do not go. 2 minutes. This is already. Nah, bro. This is already ending up on the playlist. Never Hatin' featuring Young Thug. Fire. Absolute fire. He's switching his flows up, like. That's what he needs to do. He needs to keep switching that flow, like. Holy shit. Oh my God. This shit ain't gonna stop until they bury us. Fresh off the jet, I end up in the project. See something I like, no police on my copy. Don't follow my page, I progress. Heard of this bitch in her ashes. Lambo, Ferrari, Bentley's, I got options. Fire. Absolutely amazing. What the fuck? Our next track, From Now On featuring Future. One of the best trap artists of all time. One of the most iconic trap artists of all time. And we already know, Mr. King of Misogyny himself. Future Hendrix. Let's get started. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Holy shit. Guys, this is already an amazing track too. We're gonna add that to the bangers playlist right now. We're banging out in the car. He sounds like a different human being. Do you hear his voice? But it's sick. Like the way he's saying these words sounds amazing. No more polo t-shirts, put that shit on every day from now on. We haven't even heard from Future yet. I spoke too soon. Holy shit. When you on FaceTime like fizz on phone. Live a big in that lifestyle, but I still get weeks to your doors will tell you tomorrow. FaceTime, we still talking close. I think the fizz on me. Dude, he did the perfect thing, right? You got Future, you got Thug. You didn't give them too long of a verse. They got straight to it. They made a perfectly timed verse and a perfectly timed appearance. The beats that they're on are just perfect for them. Academics, no, he ain't rich as me. Why you gotta call out Academics, bro? He's just doing Twitch. He's not doing anything wrong to you. Why you gotta call out Academics? Oh my God, shout out to Lil Baby, Future, Thug. God damn, that was better than the Nardo Wick song, that's a fact. Nardo actually did good. I would say that I was more on Baby's part on that song. Man, he switched up his flow constantly. He had that ending with the whispering. Oh my, Future did a great job. Great lines on there. I mean, just knocked it out of the park. Let's go ahead and get started with Back and Forth featuring ESTG. I'm gonna finish off with some Pooh Shiesty and Lil Baby. Let's get started. Play period. I fuck a city girl and send her home. All my jewelry hand GIA certified on every stone. It's fuck a city girl and send her home? I mean, that's kind of a nice little play on words. I've been focused, but I'm steady climbing. I'm knowing in my peak. You emotional. Yeah, this is that you're counting up some money real quick type of music. I love it. I ain't bagging down from nothing. I can talk up and bleed. Streets, drop the price. Smoke, smack, and ice. My trap, a trampoline. Say I'm tripping. I'm still in the spinning, speeding out from the scene. Bro, I feel like everyone heard that they're going to be featured on Lil Baby's project and was just like, damn. We got to pull out every trick out the hat. Every trick you got in the hat, you got to just pull that out right now, because you're on Lil Baby's project. You got to show up and show out. I don't know what playlist that's gonna end up on. I don't have like a counting money playlist, but that song just reminds me of like someone just counting up stacks right now, just going through it. Hold up. Hey, talk to me. I don't know where I would put this. Shice Talk is the last track we're gonna check out from this project. And then again, if you guys have anything you want me to check out, feel free to let me know in the comment section down below. We got Pooh Shiesty, Lil Baby. Let's finish it off. God damn it. Every single time that these beats start, I know exactly who is on it without having to actually see the feature. About to tell me to get your shit back. I was dug away before Tony put Trevor on the shit back. No one got killed to hit me. Been my nigga since elementary. Justin tried to make me go half on buddy lawyer. I went with it. I had dismissed. Swallow my kids. You don't get no kiss. Don't play game, but a nigga send blitz. Everything changed when a nigga get rich. Block with a switch. How a nigga gonna miss? Bricks. Close to the grave. Ain't never gonna switch. Where the fuck I'm gonna go? She got everything. Young Coco. I just gave my hood. I gotta start acting more like a rapper and stop trying to kiss him. Solid with me, slay with us. I'm such a caller. Ain't no big shot, just take beef for real. My mom, I get the flash and get the crash. Did he just say I gotta start acting more like a rapper and stop trying to kill? Yeah, I would agree. Yeah, you should. What the fuck kind of. 9-11, we got eyes on them. Bitches overstood. I pull up, shoot up in your project. Say I can't go to my hood. Brr. Brr, brr. I say this, it's been so long since I've heard some Shiesty, and to hear that little brr, 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 that's so clean. It's actually really catchy. Well, that's going to conclude the tracks for Lil Baby's It's Only Me project. You guys go ahead and let me know what you guys thought of this album. I thought it was pretty good, honestly. It wasn't terrible. I think the songs that I have heard that only are Baby, which is Hey and In a Minute, wasn't really that good, didn't get me hyped for the album, but the songs that I heard with the features are amazing. So once again, you guys let me know in the comment section down below, what am I missing? And as always, if you like the content, please make sure to like, share, comment, and subscribe. As always, I will catch you guys in the next one. Peace. These bitches lost souls, oh, and I know it. Fucking with them old boys.